Hey everybody, welcome back to Hotline Miami 2. So we'll go back in again. So in the last episode I did cut like a part of a cutscene off. It's just the game arbitrarily decides when it wants cutscenes to begin and end and levels to begin and end. So which we were on release, this is where we basically started from the notepad area. Skip intro, no. So we've seen like a tiny little bit of this. So yeah, I got a fetching on the notepad, we've done this. We've done like the first 3 seconds of this. See, I'm too scared to finish an episode in case I cut off like a whole piece of section of story like I did before. But, alright, I'm back, continue. So I'm in there just waiting for the trial to start, and I can tell you, time moves slow when you're locked up. This one day I get a visit. See, this is where I usually think the level ends and the new one starts, but, you know, what can you do? So this is all new stuff now. Good afternoon. Who are you guys? I told you he wouldn't recognize us. Why are you here? Tying up some loose ends, just a little precaution. Seems like it wasn't really necessary. I'm afraid I don't understand. Oh, we didn't expect you to. While we're here, we might as well say our goodbyes. Goodbyes? Yes, after all, you served us well. But it looks like your time's up now. So these guys must be the dudes on the phone. They also look suspiciously like the developers of the game, kind of. What are you talking about? You'll figure it out soon, I'm sure. It was nice seeing you again, but I'm afraid it's time for us to leave. You take care now. Okay, I guess so. Release. Lots of blood. 20th scene. We must be kind of closing in the end. Hello, officer. Oh, he's following us. Okay. Go. Oh, wait, what? Oh, he was going to say something. Isn't it lunchtime? Not for you, pal. We've got a little surprise for you in the main hall. That looks like he's just got like, fuck! Fuck. Oh, fucking cornered. I don't like surprises. The fuck is this? Say your prayers, asshole! Look at this guy's beard! Oh, no. And what do you want, my friend? What's... What's going on? Alright, alright. Oh, I can't punch, that sucks. What's going on? What's he doing? What's he doing? There's a ball. A ball. What can I, there's not. No, fuck. What am I supposed to do? Is there any weapons? Fuck. Right, hold on. Any of these weapons? Can I pick up the ball? Oh, he runs. He's fast. How are you meant to dodge that? Wait. How are you meant to avoid that shit? You need like a perfect line of just like fucking dodge. Whoa. Right, I'm guessing I need to dodge this guy until something happens, since there's... Oh, okay. This is a bit bullshitty. Oh, why would you go that way, Tom, you idiot? Right, fucking... Right, beardy. Is that his moustache wiggling in the front of him? Oh, what's going on? It seems grossly unfair that he's 1,000 times faster than me. Oh. Right, that's it. Circle around the perimeter. Give him the perimeter. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Yep. Does walking backwards walk slower than walking forwards? Let's just always be walking forwards. Oh, fuck. He's coming. He's coming! Right, perimeter. Give him the perimeter. Give him the perimeter! He's gonna come. Oh, he's got me. I'm fucked. Okay, I'm not. One more of those will do. Come on now. Oh, there's a weapon! Okay, fuck you! Okay. This is gonna suck. I can tell already. Yep, that's it's a shame for you, my friend. Go. Oh, they're absolutely gonna shoot me. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. That's bullshit. What's going on? I'm like in the fucking line of fire already. Oh, god damn it. God damn it! Right, balls. Come for me and I'll fuck you up, my friend. Who's got guns? You've got a gun. He's got a gun. What am I supposed to do? Right, if I can get a gun off this guy, we're good. Shit, man. Oh my god. Oh no! Pan his head in and fucking grab this. What is this thing? It's like a fucking Magnum PI. I'm Tam Selleck. That's who I am, Tam Selleck. Thomas Magnum. Oh fuck. Shot in the face. I don't like what he's doing. Is he the last guy? There's a guy over there as well. Oh, what's that all about? Fuck you! You wall-facing piece of shit! Oh no! Ah! Oh, it sucks. It's always the last guy that gets me. Every time. Every bloody time. Hey. Okay. Oh, no. Hey. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. I don't like this at all. This sucks. This is way too harsh. Harsh. Unfriendly environment. Fucking balls! Balls! Oh, there's still a guy in here as well. Oh, come on! Shoot the man! In the face! Oh no, we've not got bullets left. Okay. Okay. What have we got? We've got spinning man. We've got Trungeon Man, we've got Handgun Man and Shotgun Man. Right, you're dead. I want one of these. So I can be like, pow! Right in the kisser. Alright, alright. Good. Oh, what the fuck? Oh no! Oh! Oh! Oh, this is not good! Okay, this is a good start. A good start. Pan his head in. Right, I've got plenty of ammo. Oh fuck, there's like a battalion of scums. Oh no. I panicked. Right, lock on is not good. Yeah. Oh, wait. I thought I panned his head in, you. Oh, I'm still shooting. It's all over. Fucking just restart me now. Pan you. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. The bloodbath! I thought I'd be able to sneak a shot in. Right, lock-on's bad, obviously. Quite evidently, lock-on's not gonna do us any good here. Unless I do. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Right. Is there a shotgun here? Oh, there is. Fucking, let's go in with the shotgun. Don't shoot me. Right, so I can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 individuals. Take out Kitchen Man first. Oh no! Worst aim. EU. Let's bring this in here. Give me that. Right, give him a bit of line of sight. You seen me! Fuck you, guy. Get shot in the face. Hello. Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh, this is scary. I don't like it. There's way too many enemies and I'm scared. Okay. Oh. Okay. That's good. Good kills. Just the wastage. Just the raw wastage here. If I could hit at least one of these shots now and again, I'd be happy. Right, this guy dies. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, fucking, what's going on in here? I can't see. Is that a guy? It's a man hiding behind the score. You could... Oh, there's two. No. Oh, no. Oh, I can't do it. I'm too bad. I don't have the requisite skill to make it happen. I'm rushing too much. Take it slow. I've always been a slow and steady kind of guy. Oh, my mouse is all over the place. What is going on? What is going on? Right, we've got two handguns here. It's a bit late off the mark there. Maybe if I have the truncheon, I'll be better. When someone sees something, surely. This is much better. A much better start. Oh, come on. That was a perfect shot, I think. I'd like to see. Let's do this again. Give him something to see. Not these guys. These guys can just get hit in the face. That's five. Or so. I feel like I'm not hitting the shots because the gun's bad. I would like to say it's not my fault. Right, we'll be fine, we'll be fine. Right, do the same again. Trunging me. Right, good. Can you see me? Take out the low-level guys, the guys that just walk about the nightsticks. Alright, that's something. Okay. Toilet man. That was close. I think I keep shooting the door. That's my problem here. Oh, there's more than... Wait, what? Oh, there's too many guys down here. I'm a little slow off the marker. Ah, I missed him again. Hold on, hold the foot. I know what I need to do, it's just I'm not very good at doing it. Right, someone sees me. Come on now. Good. Again. More. A little more. A bit of aggression never goes amiss. Oh, fuck. Nightstick, boys! Okay, good. Right. You're fucked, my friend. Bash his fucking head in, yo! Get fucked up! Oh! Right. Aim the gun, Tom. Aim it with your brain. Use the hands to use the mouse, and use the brain to tell what those things do, and then shoot the people. It's how video games work. It's how it all works. I can do this. I can do this. Aim for this guy, young engine. Right, okay. That's much better. Much better! Much better! Get changed? Oh, okay. Ah, nice! Give me a gun, you bastards! Right, okay. So I'm now a guard? Oh, fuck. I see what's going on here already. Right, who's the most important to go for first? Wait, what's going on? He ducked under the bullet, I think. Fuck it, we're just gonna fucking nightstick these bastards. Are you coming for me, boy? Oh, he's fast! He's a fast little fucker. Right, gunman. Good. Wait a second, why did he pounce me? Fuck you, fuck you. Get them at a choke point and just fucking beat their heads in. Beat your head. Oh, hello. He sees me, he must. Okay. Okay. Right, fuck that guy. Fuck you. Who else got guns? Is there anyone else? Okay, that was really smooth. The fast guys are scary as fuck. I don't like them. I think we'll go melee. I think guns is a bad idea. What's the fastest of the melees? You're, you know, reasonably fast. What about you? It's about the same speed, isn't it? What about the shank? The shiv, the glass shiv? Oh, you're fast. Yeah, we'll take that since it's kind of like a dagger. Fast guy. No idea. Shotgun man. Fast guy again, probably. The ones that are just going fucking mental. Fat guys! I'm not sure what we do with fat guys. Okay. Right, you telling me I can't knife these guys? Oh no. How am I gonna deal with the fat guys then? With a shotgun probably. Right, fucking hello, fatty. That gun. Oh no! Oh, get fucked up. These are getting harder and harder. Well, obviously, because it's approaching. Oh no, it doesn't die to shotgun, so fuck. Oh. Right, okay. Yep. Expected. Oh yeah. Okay, sliss him. Give him a slash to the old face. Get shot in the face. Save your ammo. Tables, please. Oh no, I made a terrible mistake. I made a boo-boo. Shotgun. With a big guy. Oh no, wasting ammo. Is there anyone else with shotguns though? I'm glad he just allowed me to just fucking pan his pal's head in. Three left in this. I think I got a toothbrush. A toothbrush shiv. Oh, fucking guns. Ah, get your neck broken, you bastard. Okay. Always remember to walk backwards with those guys, because they will get you. Right, fuck you. Fast guy. Oh, no, wait, no, he wasn't a fast guy at all! He was just a guy with a shotgun. That's bullshit. I'm calling it bullshit. The shittiest of the bullshits. Oh, fuck me. Oh, wait, aye. Oh, Briggs, if you throw at us some shit, yo. Nah, he punched me right in the face. I deserved to get punched in the face. I've got a setup, I know kind of roughly what I'm. No! I did. Brain, please. Oh no. Fuck! Like, give shotgun man, please, just come in here. Come into my humble abode. We'll go back for the shotgun in a second. once we're done here with these guys. These guys have guns? No. Right. I think it's time for shotgun. Fast guy. Potential shotgun guy then. I'm seeing that the game's throwing in some curveballs. Some curved balls. Really? You weren't bothered by that at all? What do I need to do to deal with? Who else have we got then? Oh, this is empty. Fuck that. Right, don't carry an empty shotgun around. Maybe I can just... So, the shotgun's ineffective against the fast guys. We know that. That's information that we know. Probably a terrible idea. Oh, no. Oh! How's he not dead? Oh, fucking thank fuck for that, yo. Am I finished? Well, I guess I am, because it said level cleared. Whew. Oh my god, it's a bloody mess. It's a disaster. Where am I supposed to go? Aha! Aha! Oh! We've got this. We're evacuating. Get yourself out of here. Sorry, boys. Still carrying a shotgun. Oh, because they think I'm a guy. They think I'm a police officer, an officer of the law. Not really the greatest score of all time. C minus. C minus. Fucking. Okay, after that, well, there's not really a whole lot more to tell, really. If I may ask, where did you go after you escaped? I guess I might as well tell you I went to Hawaii. You see, that's why I need you to get me a plane ticket. It's not for me, it's for my mother. I'm really worried about her. She can't take care of herself. I was hoping you could get her to come here. I understand I'm going to have to check my bank account. I'll get the money for it one way or another, okay? Wouldn't be right otherwise. Aye. I don't think you understand how much of a help you've been. I fear that my writer friend here is going to get fucked up at some point. I think he's going to, you know, he's going to bite the bullet. When am I supposed to be? Am I... What is that? Is that a table or a bed or what? I don't even fucking know. Is that a bath? Oh. Oh. Okay. Dear Evan, I haven't heard from you in a while. I miss you. The kids miss you too. I think we can still make this work, but I can't live with a man who puts his job before his family. Oh, the typical American drama love story. I still love you. You know I do. I hope you love me too. Please call me when you read this. Sharon. I guess I go to the phone then. Ah. Nope, I just go to work.